miles, we'll try finding some dolphins or whales. One boat on board, one double seat on the right side, downstairs. On the double seat, all you have to do is pump 4 or 5 times up and down. Please, do not throw any objects or papers into the toilet. The bottom nose dolphin. It's one of the biggest dolphins. It can measure up to 4 meters in the males. The female nose is a bit smaller. Now, this bottom nose is a family which is resident here in the island for quite over a year now. And they also choose our waters to come and breed their babies because our waters are very safe. We have no dangerous animals like the sharks. Thank you.
Informação a bordo, vocês podem ir na rede, mas na rede tem que ter cuidado que é uma área molhada. De vez em quando pode saltar uns respingos de água. Só para ter cuidado, especialmente as vossas câmaras fotográficas para não molhar. E se forem para a rede, também é proibido saltar e apenas manter-se sentados por questões de segurança. Também é levado ao pé das bandeiras e também peço para se manter-se sentados.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We want to welcome on board our catamaran, SEAtheBest. I'm going to give you a small information on our trip, but first of all, introduce the crew for today. Okay, we'll have two toilets on board, the central part of the boat, one on the left-hand side, another one on the right.
Look on the right-hand side, about 200 meters on the right-hand side. Direction of the little houses on the coast will be reflected on there, they blow.
If you look here on the left hand side of the boat, you can see the little baby. She's still learning the tricks from her mother, which was the big whale that you saw. There she goes as she comes out of the water. Very tiny, probably just a few days old. Well,
they can measure between 16 to 20 meters and they can weigh between 30 to 40,000 kilos. These animals can be seen around there, right around the whole year. And then they also had a baby. You saw the baby. Now please ask whoever's on, please to sit down.